Welcome, Galaxy Geeks. Today we are doing the trailer reaction for Cobra Kai Season 4. We did one a few months ago? Mm-hmm. Or was it? How long ago was that?
Probably a couple months ago.
Maybe? I know it was during the Netflix event. Maybe it was only a month ago, maybe.
We'd have to look back at our last reaction, the date on it.
I can't keep up with time anymore.
No.
So, if y'all would please like this video, please comment below. Are you excited for Cobra Kai? Like, what are you thinking about Cobra Kai?
I'm excited for it.
I am too. Like, I'm still salty of how that whole thing started.
I know.
Basically, she started watching it without me.
But we went back and started watching it together.
Yeah. I'm happy we watched it together, though.
Yeah.
It was really fun. I like where the story is going. I like the fact that it feels like the heart of Karate Kid. It really does. And I like the way that they're continuing. Mm-hmm. So, you ready to dive into this trailer? So, before we dive into the trailer, please subscribe to the channel. Because we are loving getting new people. We love the atmosphere. We love everyone who has been talking to us and commenting. So, comment below. Comment what you think of this trailer. Comment if you subscribe to the channel, because we love comments about that. We'd love to have conversations. We're going to start new things. We're going to have new discussions. We're going to always do trailer reactions, and we're going to do movie reviews. And one day we're going to do a series reaction it when we have time. Hopefully this weekend. That's the hope. I say that like every weekend, I think.
Yeah, you need to stop procrastinating.
I know, right? All right, let's dive into the trailer.
Johnny and I can actually work together and we win, Cobra Kai will be out of business.
We gotta take things to the next level. Eagles do not respond. They swoop down and take whatever they want. First, you gotta learn how to fly.
Come on, we're gonna get sued here.
Sue me for what? Tighten that cord.
Our enemies are working together. They are combining their styles to beat us.
Go, Larusso, go!
But there is only one way.
And the only other person who knows how to teach Cobra Kai is you.
Now we're talking.
You miss this, don't you?
I just want to make sure this time we win.
To beat the enemy,
show me wax on, wax off.
It helps to know the enemy's playbook.
Balance is crucial. Man can't stand.
He can't fight.
Daniel Larusso.
Does it really come down to this? Johnny Lawrence playing second fiddle?
I just want what's best for Miguel and all of your students.
So now you know what's best for Miguel.
Circle around things your whole life. Wait for problems to show up at your doorstep.
You cannot strike first with this guy.
You just don't want to admit there's always been a little Cobra Kai in you.
Everybody thinks their way is the only way. You, my dad, Cobra Kai. Truth is, it doesn't matter which way you fight as long as it works.
No fighting until the tournament.
We'll settle this on the mat.
It's time to step into the future. This proposal will revolutionize the tournament. By a show of hands.
God help us all.
Welcome to the 51st annual All Valley Under 18 Karate Tournament!
Oh. Did you notice how that one person had weapons?
Yeah, I saw the one girl had a, I think it was a knife of some sort.
I don't know if they're, I think they had maybe nunchucks or...
Maybe. I'll have to watch it again and see. Yeah, I caught that one guy. I remember him from the third movie. I feel like this one's gonna get bad.
It looks intense. Here's my only fear with this one. I don't want another fight between Johnny and Larusso. I just...
No.
We have done that for the past three seasons.
hopefully that won't happen. I feel like this one, they're really going to focus on them coming together to, like they were showing, they're teaming up, they're doing each other's skills to basically combine their skills to make each other stronger.
Yeah, and that's where I'm hoping. I hope they stay there. There might be some squabbles.
I feel like there's going to be some downsides to it. They're gonna fall back, probably go into some bad habits, but that's their relationship. But I don't know, like, I'm really, really excited to see where they're gonna go with this. And I feel like they are bringing in the guy from the third movie, Silver. I feel like that's going to really test Daniel. Yeah. Because that's basically throwing salt on a wound.
Well, think of it this way. I don't think Silver and Johnny had anything to do with each other.
No, Johnny wasn't in the third movie.
Right. So that's why it's kind of weird. It's something about Cobra Kai that Johnny has nothing to do with. Mm-hmm. It is a bit weird.
Yeah.
I do like that they're really connecting it to the third one. Even though a lot of people don't like the third one that much.
It wasn't my favorite.
But I think this helps it.
Yeah.
This makes me want to go back and watch it. So, everyone, thank you for watching this reaction with us. If you would like the video below, please comment and also subscribe to the channel. See you later.
Bye.
Thanks for watching this video. Please like and comment below.
Please subscribe and go check out our other videos.
Thank y'all so much for watching this video, and we'd love for new people to join the Galaxy Geeks family. All right, see you later.
Bye.